which is going to confuse me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to play Plains, play a Safe Request.
Yep.
I'm going to get a Shelter Thicket and pass. Assassin's Creed, what can you want to take?
We're gonna take a lightning. Here you go.
I'll play a Prismatic Vista and pass. Stomping ground, here you go.
Draw. Alright. I'm gonna do some pops. So each of us lose a life, we each discard a card, and sacrifice.
So lose a life, discard a card, sacrifice.
Yep. Pass turn, cards in hand.
One.
Take three.
Go.
Play the rat.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
I'll take one.
Yeah.
I know this works.
Okay.
This is my first modern. It was my first modern deck. Here we go.
Pass.
You better all set. To a mature creature, counter target spell and control phase 2 or Fate the Sitting.
Okay. We're going to take your Big Daddy. A year ago.
And your turn on the draw 2 secret 2?
Yep.
My tap will take one.
Turn.
I'll take 5. Go.
You're on plus.
Mm-hmm.
I was both discard. I had no cards. I'm not going to do that one.
Mm-hmm. I'll take 8.
Okay.
So I'll die.
Hittable to 5.
1-5 sucks there.
Yeah. Mine sucked, but I had to make it work.
don't play again. See, there's one card, not Niv-Mizzet, that makes this matchup super good. I need to draw my hand. It's a 5-drop, so it's not going to come out for a while.
Yeah, but it would still be good to know. Just taps for any color?
I can pay one to make tap for any color.
Turn, take two.
At 23. 26.
Yep.
Thank you.
cards in hand?
One.
Plus?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Swing.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn, take five. Yep.
Just gonna die to that, but I still need to deal with it. Kill the dude. Here you go.
Cards in hand?
None.
Enemy?
Mm-hmm.
Swing.
Sure.
Move a second main phase and plus.
Mm-hmm.
Discard.
Yep.
Take three.
I'm at 15.
Here you go.
Go.
Plus.
Yep.
You make swing.
I'm at 13.
Pass turn. Take 10.
Go. Actually, Nether is not played yet, Liliana. Go.
Plus.
Yep.
The funny part is, swing two.
I'm at 8.
Pass turn.
I'm at 7. I'll be at 5. 4 after my upkeep. I don't think I have anything that says I don't die here, unfortunately. Only I can just ult, and I lose. Taking it no matter what. Yeah, I'm just dead. Game.
Yeah.
Smallpox is actually what caused the problem both games.
Yeah, I realize smallpox is really good in this match.
Because you weren't playing it at one point, I think.
No, I wasn't.
Yeah, smallpox makes a big difference.
I have it in main board. It's like I didn't know how good it would be versus.
I'm a very mana hungry deck.
Yeah. So, and this time I decided to play it, and it worked. So,
yeah, smallpox is real good against me. Where's the other stupid card? I almost hit a board on.
I just had board on that, just in case I didn't get smallpox.
Oh no, that card does nothing. That card does nothing against me.
Well, it stops you from getting your lanes back.
Sure.
I don't
think it's worth playing it for that.
We just finished.
I don't got it.
Yeah, we got the stream. Told you. It's champion Ash, Steve.